So we made it past the high hills. Constellation Cliff is next. Vamonos! Let's go!
Constellation Cliff.
There are numbers over each elevator. I wonder what they mean. Maybe the numbers mean how many passengers can ride in each elevator.
Passengers.
So we need to put the same amount of passengers in the elevator as the number above it says. Push the action button for each passenger you want to put in the elevator. When the passengers in the elevator match the number above it, we'll go to the lever. Hit the action button to make the elevator go up. Will you help me? Great! Uno! Dos! Great job putting the same amount of passengers in the elevator as the number above it. Now, let's put the right amount of passengers in the next elevator. What does the number above this elevator say? Let's find that many passengers to ride in it. got everyone to the top of Constellation Cliff. Now, let's go up too. We all made it to the top of Constellation Cliff. So next we go to the Green Palace.
Look to the stars to find the way to the Green Palace. The constellations above Constellation Cliff will show you the way.
Dora, how will we see a constellation? Let's stop and think. We need something that will help us see a constellation all the way up in the sky. Do we have anything that can help us see all the way up in the sky? All the way up in the sky.
Telescope will help Dora and Boots see a constellation way up in the sky. Yum, 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 yum! Delicioso!
Thanks for helping me find the telescope. Now we can see the stars all the way up in the sky and find the constellation. Let's connect the stars so we can see the constellation that shows us the way to go. Press the action button when the next star is twinkling to draw a line to it. Great job! You're really good at connecting stars. Try to push the action button when the next star is twinkling. That isn't the next star in the constellation. Try again. That isn't the next star in the constellation. Try again. Try again. Push the action button when the closest star is twinkling. When the next star is twinkling. That isn't the next star in the constellation. Try again. Try again. Push the action button when the closest star is twinkling. Try to push the action button when the next star is twinkling. constellation. Great job! You're a great constellation connector. What shape did the constellation make?
It's an arrow, Dora.
Yeah, Boots. And it's pointing that way. That must be where the Green Palace is. Thank you for your help. Gracias.
You're welcome, Dora. Buena suerte. Good luck.
Vámonos. Let's follow the arrow. Good job! You've collected 10 space gems.
Constellation Cliff.
Oh no! Our alien friends are sliding too fast and they're getting stuck. We need to help them. Will you help? We need to slide down the slippery slope and collect our space creature friends. Vámonos! Great! Let's slide!
Good rescue.
Thanks.
Chris.
Nice to see you.
Chris.
Dora.
All our space creature friends! Great job! Bien hecho!
We helped all our alien friends and made it past Constellation Cliff!
Thank you! Thank you! Gracias! We made it over the high hills and past Constellation Cliff! So next we go to the Green Palace!
Thank you.
over the high hills and past Constellation Cliff. So next we go to the Green Palace. Come on, Feminus!